first of the game for Sacramento.
Clearly fouled on that shot that time, the whistle blowing. The Spurs shooting their first free throw. First trip to the line in this one.
And they've had really good numbers all season from the free throw line.
Those are good numbers for any team. I mean, they can feel extremely good about their free throw shooting percentage this season.
That's also good. So he hits both free
throws. They're getting on a roll inside. Their last three field goals have come from inside the paint area.
There's got to be a wall of defense when it comes to attacking the paint. Plain and simple.
The Spurs shooting their third free throw attempt of the game.
Coach needs to do something to get his team back on D to put an end to these fast break points.
I mean, they are getting run out of the gym. That's four straight baskets now in transition.
And the Kings making a change here. Hayward's check in. The Spurs shooting their fourth attempt at the free throw line right here.
Seems to me there are more high flyers at guard than anywhere else in the league these days.
The Spurs have looked good at the line today. They're perfect in four attempts. Good aggressive move, and he'll shoot two.
That's his second personal foul.
He made the only free throw attempt he had earlier in the game.
Gotta admire what he's been able to do at the free throw line this season. How about over 90%?
And fellas, I think you have to like his improvements over his free throw numbers from a year ago. It's not a significant number or a huge amount, but it's improvement nonetheless.
Sacramento making a switch here. Sessions is checked in. So he gets them both. The Spurs have gone a perfect 7 of 7 from the line tonight. First one falls for. Good on both.
Well, you re-hit the horn as they end the quarter on a high note.
Couldn't agree more.
Well, two quarters down, two to go. Welcome back, Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and Kenny the Jet Smith as we start breaking it down for you. San Antonio did not hesitate to set the pace. A smoldering performance for them early as they shut down everything defensively and were clicking on offense, going 10-0 to start. At the end of the first quarter, they found themselves way out on top. Then in quarter number two, it was all hands on deck, and what a show it was. Quality execution, good efficiency, some tremendous defensive play helped them take a decisive advantage, and they're running away with this one. Kenny, what was your take on San Antonio?
Well, it has been an electric performance. These guys were firing on all cylinders. They came out aggressive, going after those rebounds, and they were piling it up. I think they wanted to send a message with their physicality, and they're going to be nearly impossible to stop if they're playing that way.
Shaq, how do you think Sacramento played?
Barbecue chicken. They were completely overmatched in the low post. I couldn't believe the amount of points they allowed in the paint.
Wow, I thought I was out there scoring and playing basketball.
They got to switch things up. Get some different matchups because they are getting eaten alive. Barbecue chicken.
And that'll do it for now as the second half of our game is about to get underway. Kevin Harlan has the call.
Hottest shooters among them over the last month. Here in the new year, you look at San Antonio. They're in the middle at fifth in the conference, looking to build on the wins as the season. Another steal. In transition, here comes San Antonio. Here's Barry. And again, it's San Antonio with a three.
Wow. What can you say?
Sacramento's gotten fewer than half of their three-pointers to go down tonight. They're 4 for 9. Outside Landry. To end the run. Rebound by McMillan. McMillan's got his 8th rebound here tonight.
Can't finish the one-handed jam.
You rarely see him missing dunks, but the defender was right in his face on that one, and it threw him off just enough.
Woodson. And not sure what he was thinking there.
He is just really almost playing for the other team. The shooting has just been poor.
Got that bucket in no time at all.
He's found the rhythm here in the third quarter, Kevin. And his confidence is palpable. You can feel it. Everything he puts up from long range seems to be falling.
Knocks it loose. San Antonio calls the first timeout of the game.
Yeah, clearly they were starting to show signs of fatigue, so coach wanted to give them a second to get their win back.
Left to play here in the third. That's good.
Nice shot from outside. There's no doubt about that. Spreading the floor and getting them up.
Love the mentality there, I tell you. I know I've never coached, but man, playing to win and being aggressive even with the lead as opposed to being safe and going into prevent offense, I'll take the former all day long. Play to win.
And he drains the three, but let's see, they may need to review it. I'm not sure the ball was out of his hand in time. Well, we thought the third quarter was over, but it turns out the officials are going to review the play to see if he released the ball before the buzzer.
Yeah, and at this point of the game, you know, some might say, hey, can we just skip the replay this time around? But you just never know.
Yeah, anything can happen. I mean, they want to get the call right, and the league is taking steps to speed the process with the replay review center and Secaucus queuing up the footage for the officials.
And at the end of the third quarter, a huge lead in this one may already have been decided. It's San Antonio delivering the blowout. And time for the short break, and stay right where you are. The fourth quarter is coming up next. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. And they're able to recover. Moves back up, and the jumper is on the mark.
Wow, got that one off right in the face of the big fella. Nice quick fire release.
Yeah, and the mid-range shot really the only option in that situation. Sometimes when you're facing a bigger guy, you can't get it all the way to the rim. It's been a humongous fourth quarter for him, especially from long range. He's in a groove, and that tray of his has just been dead.
Poke loose. And they're running. And here they go. Here's Barry. And he takes the fantastic lead pass up strong for the slam.
Just a great job of attacking on the break.
Yeah, you know, exploding to the basket like that, Greg, just as soon as that ball was going the other way, that's exactly how you want to do it.
The dish to Haywood. A look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. No good off the front iron. Here's San Antonio now.
So far in the fourth quarter, they've allowed just 6 points. Shots good from Barrett.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Clearly just an example of a different mindset between these teams.
And the Spurs pushing it up now. Throws down the breakaway jam.
I tell you what, I don't know what he did in the locker room, but he needs to do a little bit more of it because he's on fire.
Sacramento's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. And here come the Spurs again. San Antonio with the fast break. And again, it's the Spurs from deep.
Too much casual effort here. Lackadaisical getting back on defense here, fellas.
And it's costed them. Fast break baskets accounting for 7 of the last 10 points they've allowed.
Hayward outside. Feeds away. And it's blocked. And a fast break now for the Spurs. The big dunk in the end to break.
Come on now, young fella. Watch out. You might bring that whole basket down on top of
you. I didn't think he was ever going to let go of the rim.
Tell you what, though. You might as well enjoy the moment. Make it last just a little longer.
There's a good screen. Porter kicks to Hayward. Looking to end the run. And it's Hayward again missing.
I tell you what, that's too good a look to pass up there. Even though it didn't go, that's one you got to take. Good ball move. He put that pass in the ideal spot, right where it needed to be.
The building.
The Kings shooting in this fourth quarter pretty dire at 27%. Here's Porter. Got a hand on it. And here comes the break. Here's Barry. And he caps off the fast break with a monster slam.
Great hustle to turn the block shot into a fast break hoop. That's a big time play.
Kings shooting just 34% from the floor. And they're moving it up. Jumps up. Shot misses. And it's the Kings taking it the other way. Here's McMillan. Somehow ignores the tight D and gets the layup. McMillan's got 45 points. Here's Sacramento. Now the pass to Izzo. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two.
What that even mean, though? If you only live once, why we keep doing the same? Back home where I come from, we keep being born again and again and again and again and again. That's why they invented come again.
Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good. Young's checked in for Sacramento.
De respuestas con el manojo lleno y vengo como un libro abierto, ansiosa de aprender la historia no contada de nuestros ancestros, con el viento que dejaron los abuelos y que vive en cada pensamiento de esta amada tierra, tierra. Quien sabe cuidarlo es quien de verdad la quiera. Vengo para mirar de nuevo, para verlo siempre despertar en ojos.
So 1-for-2 that time at the strike. This crowd was stunned by the manner in which their team was dismantled.
You know what? Shocking. I don't care.
And that wraps things up, folks. Thanks for joining us. For Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jetsman, Kevin Harlan, and the rest of the 2K Sports crew, I'm Ernie Johnson. Good night, everybody.